It looks like the industrial tax ripoff is about to end. What is the industrial tax ripoff? Well, in Alberta, most of the wealth is created by oil patch industry. So pipelines, gas plants, refineries, all of that creates the industrial tax. It's $1.9 billion a year. But who gets that money? This is where the ripoff comes in. It doesn't go to 85% of Albertans who live in the hamlets, towns, and cities of this province. It goes to the county governments representing 15% of Albertans. They get $1.8 billion. Everyone else gets to share $100 million. That's the ripoff. It didn't look like it was ever going to end because the progressive conservative government, they were happy with the status quo. They didn't want to upset rural voters, so they weren't going to do a darn thing about it. Enter the NDP. Rachel Notley promises during the campaign, this doesn't make any sense. She's going to take action, and the NDP are. It looks like in the Municipal Government Act that's coming forward at the end of May, there's going to be all kinds of measures in there to force cooperation between the counties and the hamlets, towns, and cities. So the Conservatives said, if the counties want to share that $1.8 billion a year, they can do so if they choose. Guess how many choose to do it? Not many. The NDP looks like it's going to require sharing of that money for the first time in Alberta. It's a huge positive move. It had to end. Good for the NDP for ending it.